It is incredibly rare for criminal defendants to take the stand. It's a high-stakes gamble. Very few take.
I was afraid that somebody had just been shot.
I wish he was the one with the gun that killed me.
Will the jury see a victim or a cold-blooded killer?
Were you crying when you were shooting him? Were you crying when you were stabbing him?
Self-defense just doesn't fly.
How many times have I heard that in my life?
Taking the Stand, new series, Thursday, January 13th at 10, only on A&E.